honestly, I had no clue, man. I just heard those words. I was like, where is this guy? What does he have to tell me, right?
Yeah.
So I didn't really think, but I definitely didn't think it was that.
Yeah, was that to your expectations or bigger, or was it when he said it?
No, that was to my expectations. I mean, yeah. That's pretty life-changing for me.
Yeah.
What's your favorite Triple G fight you've ever seen?
My favorite one's going to be the one that I'm in with. No, but honestly, you know what? He's a great fighter, man. He's a great champion. He's been around for a long time, so I don't really have a favorite, but, you know, he gets the job done and he does it impressive.
So you gotta try to be like Canelo your next fight?
Style. You know what, I'm going to try and take like little pieces from different fighters, but at the end of the day, what's most important is me being myself.
Without revealing too much, do you see a lot of holes in Gennady Golovkin's game?
No, I don't see too many holes in his game. And, you know, there's a lot of the time when people see holes in something, you know, comes fight night, it's a lot different once you get in there. We're actually focused on more what he does well and trying to take that away from him.
Is there anything you can take away from the Canelo second fight when he pushed back Triple G into this fight?
Of course. It's the same thing. It's, you know, that everybody else sees. Canelo went to the body early, so that's something that we're thinking about doing it, and as well as bringing a fight to him. But like I said, that's not the only thing I'm relying on. We got a couple different game plans, and I know I'm going to have to be very versatile in there, to be in there with a fighter like Triple G. But I know I'm definitely the one that can do it.
What kind of sparring do you kind of looking for him? He's a very difficult fighter to get ready for, but
yeah, he is. We have a few fighters flying in, a few guys that we have in mind that we're going to bring in that we think will do the job to help us get ready.
How would you describe your journey up until this point and finally getting this kind of fight and the opportunity, like you said, life-changing opportunity?
Oh, it's been hard, man. It's been a rocky road, man. There's been a lot of ups and downs. Like, when I say this stuff on the stage, I'm being serious, 100% authentic. Like, it's been very hard. There's been times where I thought that, you know what, I might have to do something else. I put my life in this, you know what I mean? But with that being said, you know, when you're given an opportunity like this, it you know, makes you realize that hard work does pay off, man.
Yeah.
It's an interesting position to be in, being the lesser known combatant in the fight. Do you like that position, that you can fly under the ring?